New 6-month HIV treatment, Lenacapavir. Hey, it's Mark Medicals again with latest on HIV cure, HIV treatment, HIV testing, and all about HIV symptoms. In the latest HIV news today, we have a new experimental HIV drug that seems effective at a twice-a-year dose. This is different from the 1 or 2 months Cabenuva I already told you about. In this video, I will talk about the following. 1. What are the current HIV statistics? 2. Countries with the highest HIV rates. 3. Why HIV treatment Lenacapavir could be a stronger HIV drug. 4. Why you should choose Lenacapavir. 5. How effective is HIV drug Lenacapavir? 6. How likely will Lenacapavir fail? So, before I talk about this wonderful HIV medicine, here are important world HIV data you need to know. 1. What are the current HIV statistics? According to UNAIDS, more than 38 million people were living with HIV by the year 2020 globally. Of the 38 million people living with HIV, only 28 million people were on HIV treatment or antiretroviral therapy. In 2020, 1.5 million people were newly infected, and around 680,000 people died of HIV-related illnesses. Ever since the discovery of HIV/AIDS, more than 79 million people globally have been infected, and 37 million people have since died. This implies that, since the start of HIV epidemic, the number of people living with HIV today is close to the same number of people who have died of HIV/AIDS. In 2020, more than 53% of the people living with HIV were women and girls, implying that women constitute the largest population of HIV-positive living. Since 1997, HIV/AIDS-related death has reduced by 53% due to the availability of good HIV medications, and new infections declined by 21% from 2.1 to 1.5 million people. 2. Countries with the highest HIV rates. According to 2020 data, the countries with the highest rates of HIV include Eswatini or Swaziland, Lesotho, Botswana, South Africa, Zimbabwe, and Namibia. South Africa has the highest number of HIV clients globally, with more than 7.5 million people living with HIV. According to 2019 data, there were more than 3 million people in India living with HIV. According to 2020 data, more than 1.2 million Americans are living with HIV, with more than 35,000 infections yearly. In 2020, more than 97,740 in UK were living with HIV. Alright, guys, enough of the global HIV statistics. Let us talk more about Lenacapavir. So, 3. Why HIV treatment Lenacapavir could be a stronger HIV drug. FDA just approves an HIV drug called Lenacapavir, which you can use every after 6 months to control your HIV to undetectable levels, just like your usual antiretroviral therapy pills. What is unique with this new HIV medicine is that it targets different parts of HIV that had beaten scientists for so long, a reason I am optimistic it's gonna be a game changer as far as HIV treatment is concerned. Lenacapavir targets the structural proteins called capsid, which shield the viral genome or RNA, thereby making the virus incapable of infecting your CD4 cells and making it possible for your body immunity to attack and destroy the virus. 4. Why you should choose Lenacapavir today. Since current HIV medications come along with many challenges, like taking many pills in a day, multiple clinic visits, carrying your pills wherever you go, the timing of your daily doses, and all the stigma of being on treatment all year long, long-acting Lenacapavir comes to solve all this treatment burden. According to statistics today, more than 1.2 million people in the USA are living with HIV and on daily HIV treatment pills. 5. How effective is HIV drug Lenacapavir? Research has shown that this drug stays in the body for 6 months. In the research done, the medicine was traced in all the 40 people's bodies up to 6 months, making it the new longest-acting medication after Cabenuva. Also, all 32 people in the clinical trial with Lenacapavir had their HIV undetectable in just 9 days, which is good news. 6. How likely will lenacapavir fail? Hope you guys know that the HIV treatment you are taking is a combination of 3 or 4 separate medicines. A combination of more medicine helps in making your HIV less resistant to the medications. So, for lenacapavir to work best, the company needs to manufacture more long-acting medicine and combine it with lenacapavir. The HIV replication process follows at least more than 4 or 5 steps, and therefore, for every HIV treatment to work best, it should target or block those different stages of HIV life cycle. Gilead Sciences is a research-based biopharmaceutical company behind the manufacture of lenacapavir, promises to produce more drugs that will be used in combination with lenacapavir. Hopefully sooner, you will need to take your HIV medications only twice a year.